Jack Mildren, who quarterbacked the Oklahoma Sooners to great glory and then became the state's lieutenant governor, died Thursday night after a bout with cancer. He was 58. The Oklahoman's Barry Trammell reports Mildren was diagnosed 2 years ago with cancer, but had continued to serve as a vice chairman for Harvest Bank and host a daily sports radio show on WKY 930 AM. Here are three things you should know about Jack Mildren. Mildren was considered by many the greatest quarterback in OU history, the godfather of the wishbone. He arrived in 1968 out of Cooper High School in Abilene, Texas as one of the most ballyhooed Sooner recruits ever. As a sophomore, Mildren set passing records. As a junior in 1970, when the Sooners got off to a struggling start, Coach Chuck Fairbanks switched to a wishbone offense in midseason, and history was made. Mildren was a natural for the option offense and made All-American in 1971 when OU set NCAA rushing records and ignited a nearly 20-year dynasty. Be sure to read more from Barry Trammell in today's editions of The Oklahoman and online at NewsOK. All right, here's the second thing you should know. Mildren was elected lieutenant governor in 1990. The Oklahoman's John Griner reports Mildren came into politics directly from a very successful career in the oil business in 1990 when he was elected lieutenant governor. Mildren ran for governor in 1994 as the Democratic Party nominee. He lost that election to Republican Frank Keating. The third thing, you can read quotes from many of Mildren's friends online at NewsOK. And you can also sign a virtual guestbook.